Hello student, welcome to Sorabsir classes. Today's topic, Bessel's function. The differential equation x square d square y dx square plus x dy dx plus x square minus n square y equal to 0 is called the Bessel differential equation. And particular solution of this equation are called Bessel's function of order n. We find the Bessel equation while solving Laplace equation in polar coordinates by the method of separation of variables. The equation has a number of application in engineering. Bessel function are involved in the oscillatory motion of a hanging chain. Number two, Euler's theory of a circular membrane. Number three, the studies of planetary motion. Number four, the propagation of waves. Number five, the elasticity. Number six, the fluid motion. Number seven, potential theory. Number eight, cylindrical and spherical waves. Number nine, the theory of plane waves. Bessel's function are also known as cylindrical and spherical function. Bessel's function is x square d square y dx square plus x dy dx plus x square minus n square y equal to 0. Now, if n equal to 0, then z0x equal to summation 1 minus whole to the power r by r factorial whole square x by 2 to the power r. That imply we can write z0x equal to 1 minus x square by 2 to a square x to the power 4 by 2 square 4 square minus x to the power 6 2 square 4 square 6 square plus dot dot dot. Now if n equal to 1, then j1x equal to x by 2 minus x cube by 2 square 4 plus x to the power 5 2 square 4 square 6 minus dot dot dot. Now we draw the graph of two function. Both the function are oscillatory with a varying period and decreasing amplitude. It's y 0 minus 0.5, it's plus 0.5 y dash 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 Now replacing n by minus n in 2, we get jn minus x minus n x equal to summation r equal to 0 to infinity minus 1 whole to the power r by r factorial minus n plus r plus 1 x by 2 whole to the power minus n plus 2r. Now case 1, if n is not integer or 0, then the complete solution is y equal to capital A j n x plus b j minus n x. Case 2, if n equal to 0, then y1 equal to y2 and complete solution is Bessel function of order 0. And complete solution is Bessel function of order 0. Case 3, if n is positive integer, if small n is positive integer, then y2 is not the solution of 1. Then y2 is not the solution of the Bessel equation. Here the equation 1 is the Bessel equation. And y1 and y1 fails to give a solution for negative values of small n. Let us find out the general solution when n is an integer. Example, so that Bessel function jnx is an even function when n is even and is odd function when n is odd. I repeat the question. So that the Bessel function jnx is an even function when n is even. Even function when n is even. And odd function when n is odd. Solution. We know that jnx equal to summation r equal to 0 to infinity minus 1 whole to the power r factorial n plus r plus 1 x by 2 to the power n plus 2r. Now replacing x by minus x in 1, we get jn minus x equal to summation r equal to 0 to infinity minus 1 whole to the power r factorial n plus r plus 1 minus x by 2 to the power n plus 2r. Case 1. If n is even, then n plus 2r is even. Therefore, minus x by 2 whole to the power n plus 2r, that equal to x by 2 whole to the power n plus 2r. Thus, the equation 2 becomes jn minus x equal to minus summation r equal to 0 to infinity minus 1 whole to the power r factorial n plus r plus 1 x by 2 n plus 2r, that equal to jnx. For even function minus f minus x equal to fx, hence jnx is an even function. Hence jnx is even function. Case 2, if n is odd, then n plus 2r is odd, and therefore minus x by 2 to the power n plus 2r equal to minus x by 2 to the power n plus 2r. then the equation 2 becomes jn minus x equal to minus summation r equal to 0 to infinity minus 1 whole to the power r factorial n plus r plus 1 x by 2 whole to the power n plus 2 r. So that equal to minus jnx for odd function f minus x equal to minus fx. Hence jnx is odd function.